The Tibetan fox is internet famous for being one of the silliest looking predators on Earth.
Their faces look like they've been drawn by a kid who's probably never seen a fox before. They have a gigantic square face, tiny triangular ears, and a black circle for a nose, and kind of flat eyes and mouths.
They almost look not real. Seriously, if a Tibetan fox showed up in a Star Wars movie, I'd call it bad CGI.